He's named your first F1 ATT champion. Here he comes across the line. He is world champion.
The crowd.